Many of you have seen bright flashes of light in the sky that we commonly call shooting stars. But what stands behind this phenomenon? In today's video, we'll talk in detail about meteors and meteor showers. It all starts with comets. Traveling through space, comets leave behind small rocky particles that are called meteoroids. When the Earth's orbit intersects with a comet's orbit, our planet passes through a meteoroid stream. Meteoroids then race through the Earth's atmosphere, where they heat up and burn up, producing streaks of light in the sky. These streaks of light are called meteors. Numbers of them visible in a short period of time are called meteor showers. Usually, meteor showers are named after the constellation where the meteors appear to originate as seen from Earth. For example, the Perseids are named after the constellation Perseus, and the Orionids after the constellation of Orion. Meteor showers are very easy to predict as they happen annually around the same time. Lyrids in April, Perseids in August, Leonids in November, and so on. All you need to see a meteor shower is to get away from city lights, look up, and wait until meteors appear. Now you know more about shooting stars. If you liked this video, don't hesitate to hit the like button and subscribe to our channel. See you next time.